That's a high traffic area right there. And here, a woman dying in a crash in Smyer yesterday morning. DPS troopers saying 32-year-old Rachel Nuskind was driving on Farm Road 168 just south of 114, but didn't stop at a stop sign and crashed into a truck. Passenger in that truck being treated at Covenant. Firefighters rescuing one person from a motel fire yesterday morning. This over at the Lone Star Inn near 48th.